The Whitpen Bridge is a vertical lift bridge that carries New Jersey Route 7 over the Hackensack River connecting Kearny and Jersey City. It is named after H. Otto Whitpen, a former mayor of Jersey City. The bridge comprises four 10-foot wide lanes, extending 2,169 feet and standing 35 feet above mean high water with a 209-foot main lift span. Bridge construction commenced in 1927, and it was opened to vehicular traffic on November 5, 1930. The bridge has an annual average daily traffic of nearly 50,000 vehicles, including about 2,000 trucks. When raised, the bridge provides 100 feet of clearance for ships. Raising the lift span takes 15 minutes. In 2005, the bridge was raised to accommodate 80 boats passing underneath. The New Jersey Department of Transportation is replacing the Whitpen Bridge and all its approach ramps, including connections to U.S. Route 19, a project estimated to cost $600 million, funded by federal dollars. The first phase of construction began in July 2011, and the overall project is expected to take 11 years to complete. The new bridge will be situated just north of the existing bridge.